There are a record number of women participating in the Senate, 20 of them being religious women. One of those is a Kenyan sister who has been working in the Amazon region of Brazil for almost 20 years. Sister Mary Agnes, Consolata Missionary Sister, joins us from Rome. Sister Mary, tell us about your work in Brazil and what are the greatest needs in the Amazon region right now?
The greatest challenge has to do about the pluri-ethnic groups that are present, that we need to be close, we need to learn their language, we need to learn how to live with them, the geographic distances, and also we need to have more religious, more ordained ministries, you know, that to make it, to make our missionary life alive, to achieve the goals that we have been called and sent to be and to do.
Well, is that itself a challenge, Sister? In other words, getting everyone organized, get everyone in the church on the same page?
No, each one has a, if no, we are not, we don't have everybody on the same page. We have different roles in the church. Because actually the Amazon region has always suffered this lack of ordained ministries. And so it has always seeked people from outside.
The church in your region was elevated to a diocese only 40 years ago. How has that affected, the fact that it's now a diocese, affected the local community, the church there, and the people there?
It opened the ways into relationship with other dioceses that began helping to send some missionaries. Also, we incentivated the people, the vocation-wide, the vocation animation, and right away we had some few local clergy. We opened up a seminary. And then there was also a tentative to have some diacons. So we had about 3-4 right in the beginning that have been helping a lot in the church. All this came up with the fact that we were a diocese and now we needed to organize ourselves. Also, there was a formation of lay people. Lay people, many lay people passed from preparations, theology preparations. They took up the coordination of some communities. So actually, elevating it into a diocese created more conscience on a church as people of God and also with responsibility, distribution of responsibilities.
Well, we pray that God will continue to bless the work that you do, your order does, and all the church does in the Amazon region. Sister Mary Agnes, Consolata Missionary Sister, joining us from Rome. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Bye.